Got it all in, all processed now, you got, everything's in there. Okay.
Can you say hi?
I know you're pretty.
Okay.
With it, you're all technology now, the brains.
Every morning, she says hi.
It's in the morning person.
Yes, she is. Yes.
Good morning person.
I am. Recently, it's been kind of boring.
Yeah, recently.
We're gonna be our team on there.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to, I'm on their page right now over there.
I was gonna email you, I had to like look at what you had and then I was gonna email you.
Yeah, and then our review board thing, so.
Okay.
Probably.
This whole story will pass down.
Anybody who wants to be like on a paper system, let me know, because that angel here.
Oh, that would thank you.
How many costs?
I didn't count them.
To be alive.
You got, your plastic pants or they are. Try plastic pants, and then you've got.
Amen, I'll put it there.
It's such a rich thing, it's like, hey, that's stupid, I don't.
There's a stranger in the hall, but these are wonderful. I've never known one, I've always wanted one, and I just like.
Once I get to the meeting, I just all get on the other one. Is that way I can wander around?
Yeah, I would.
But so, you know.
How do you know? You might not be.
Or, you know, that's all, it's in their hand.
Yeah.
Now, for a while, I'm gonna be hit. Yeah, it was okay.
It was okay, but it was better than other.
They don't both like to be here.
She's talking to you, okay, you're talking to your dog. She's in her team.
Oh, yeah. Stand right here, you can still hear me, right? Okay, good. Now I look like I'm a professional radio show here. No, don't lift it up for me. No, put it back down, Papa. Well, you got a sound for us today, huh?
Oh,
folks, it's time to begin. The people online are looking at 10 o'clock, and it's about 10 o'clock right now. So let's have a call our service to order here, and we're going to have a real brief word of prayer, and then we will turn it over to the rollers for concert. So we'll, I know everybody's coming in now, so let's have a word of prayer. Dear Lord, thank you so much for this wonderful Sunday morning. Thank you for the opportunity to worship you through these songs and through the time of fellowship together. Bless our hour of worship, and may lives be changed because Jesus Christ is with us and guiding us through this day. In Jesus' name, amen. I'd like to welcome the Rollers. They have brought their whole family, and they have a bunch of music for us. And after they get done, we're going to have communion. So prepare your hearts for that. Come on up, guys.
Well, good morning, everybody. Thanks for coming out today. Thanks for risking it.
Just kidding.
We are Roller Family Bluegrass, coming to you live on Facebook today. We're live in we're from New Richmond, Wisconsin. Most of you folks know that already. But we're coming to you live today from Luck, Wisconsin. And as I like to say, from the top of the United States of America, coming to you live. So we just want to thank everybody for joining us today. Hopefully we can be a blessing to you. Ready, girls?
Yep. And this first song that we're going to sing for you is called I Live to Testify. And you might be going through something right now as you're sitting down, or maybe you've been through something where you just felt like you were defeated, and maybe you would even die, kind of something like that. But if you're a child of God, I'm sure all of you are here, you know, you're going to live to testify. The Bible says, I will declare the works of the Lord, and I will live and not die. And that's what this song talks about. So here we go.
Steadily got weak.
going to do for you is called Heroes of Faith, and it talks about some of my favorite Bible characters. And, you know, there was Heroes of Faith back then, but we can still use them in our world today. So we challenge you to just take a stand and not to compromise.
Just sound loud enough, everybody hear them.
Oh.
so excited and filled with the Holy Ghost that said, run around the church. I know many of you have ever been to Pentecostal church before, but he took it a step further and started running the pews.
Church where I worship the Bible.
Next, we're going to have our youngest brother come up. We actually have three boys in our family. It's not all girls. We have one older brother who lives in Missouri, and then we have our little brother Titus over there, and then we have James. James, how old are you?
I'm going to be 9 in July.
What'd you say?
I'm going to be 9 in July.
You're going to be 9 in July. And the song that he's going to be singing is a favorite of ours to do, and this is also called Come On in the Prayer Room.
Just want to take a moment and encourage everyone, you know, with all the things going on in the world today, you know, first it's the pandemic, and then it's the unjustified, I would say, cruel death of someone who, you know, I mean, I won't get into it too much, but unjustified, right? That's not right.